Yo guys, what is up? It is Nick. We are back on Final Fantasy 15. If I can hop on my
Let's
chocobo,
go.
we can get going here. And we need to go survey the stronghold so that we can get the Regalia back. This video will probably be out a little bit later than the 7 o'clock that these videos have been coming out at. Just have had a busy day and finally finished up school, so I'm finally able to get back playing a little Xbox.
Thanks for
Let's
the
hop
ride.
Off. Grab this stuff while we're here.
Aw, thanks, buddy.
You want to make camp?
I am not into wildlife. More of a pet guy.
Stop bitching. Start killing.
Okay, let's kill him. There we go. Dang it. Come here. No! Oh my god. What am I locked on to? Okay, I'm going to pull these out. Let me just pull out the weapons that I like.
We all good?
Better than good.
Good to go.
Alright, let's hop down here and call our chocobo.
Easy now.
Alright, let's continue towards the stronghold. Wanted to get that elemancy. I do like to use my elemancy to a decent amount, so every time that it's that simple to pick it up, probably should. We're coming to this wall again. Let's go around this way.
What the hell? I can't get a hold of her.
Iris?
She call you?
No messages.
This is a long way away. We're back at the Chocobo Sanctuary area. The Chocobo Ranch, not Sanctuary, Chocobo Ranch. So, I am getting close on my main save to fighting Animantois and all of that good junk. So, hopefully, you know, when the new game plus comes out here, I will be all set to go and we will be 100% just good to go when that finally drops. I've been checking. I haven't had an update for the game. And I haven't seen anything.
Yeah, like the sound of that.
In terms of an add-on or anything like that. So, nothing's come out yet. Hopefully it comes out soon. I think tonight I'm going to make a... Once I get ready for bed and all that stuff, I usually watch either some YouTube or Netflix before I go to bed. And usually I'm doing research for sports and stuff like that the coming day, but I don't need to do any of that tonight, I don't think. Pretty much have it all done, so I'll probably do some research, try to figure out when this update is going to drop, finally. Let's get that... Oh, crap. Turn around. I want to take the road here.
Imperials above us!
Thanks.
They behind... Wait, where are they? I actually don't see these Imperials. This is when I really wish... Like, I wish they would have put this closer. Why does it have to be clearly on the complete opposite side of the map? But, also what I was going to say is that I probably won't have, like, the cream of the crop premium weapons. I haven't been doing too much of that. I've just been leveling up and completing the dungeons. I believe I have one more royal tomb to
Your
complete that I
have our backs and the gods are on our side. How cool is that?
Very, when you put it that way.
Empire will get what's coming to him.
Certainly doesn't seem as unlikely as it once did.
Okay, but like I was saying, I haven't been doing too much optimization with getting weapons and stuff like that. I'll probably sit down here once I finish up and get to look, because, like I said in a previous episode, I lost all the time. I lost like 12 hours worth of work because I accidentally overwrote my save. But I've finally kind of gotten back to where I was. I think I have a couple less Royal Tombs complete. I think I had 12 completed initially when I overwrote my save. I think I have 11 completed now. So I have two more, and I know one of them is Castle Mark. I just haven't done that yet. I'll probably end up doing that the next time I get on that save, but should be all set to go whenever New Game Plus drops. Hopefully that was a confirmed report, because I read it multiple places, so I assumed it as confirmed. But if that's not confirmed, then I will be sincerely annoyed. Well beyond them. He's awfully friendly for an enemy leader. And really, I'm just pretty much waiting for right now. I guess I would want to get. I need to level up the four skills: fishing. I don't need to upgrade photography. I just need fishing, survival, and cooking. And I believe I know how to do all of them, but fishing really easily. I should probably look up a guide for the survival. All you gotta do if you don't want to actually do it. I think my survival is like level 8 anyway, so I'm pretty close anyway. I might even just get it by naturally playing. But if you tape or if you rubber band, whatever you want to do, I always found tape was better if you can tape it at the right angle, because it just, I feel like you can tape them at different angles so it doesn't feel like you're just spinning in one circle to the game. It's always worked better for me for this purposes, but if you rubber band them in the circle, you'll run around and X amount of experience towards survival is gained each.
Legend has it the king stood alongside the six in the battle to banish the darkness.
Darkness seems awfully vague. Some kind of fortress.
Yeah, a port of fortress. Those walls don't look so portable though.
They are remnants of the old war, and the Imperial Army has availed itself of the added protection. Entry will not be easy.
Okay. Go make the camp. But like I was saying, it's just based on how many steps you take, so you'll level up. And then cooking, I believe there's one recipe that does really good experience. So you need to just keep resting at campsites and keep creating that. But I haven't been resting at too many campsites because I like to save up my experience and then turn it in.
Cindy is the sweetest girl ever.
Here we go again.
Going out of her way to help us these past couple days. I'm sure she's had better things to do.
All for a lost cause. Now I feel bad for turning down the courtesy card.
A courtesy card's no regalia.
Would have felt like cheating.
Besides, Cindy's a big girl.
So, you think she'll call again soon?
Soon, huh? Not soon enough for you, lover boy.
Alright, I'm not gonna collect the rest of that lightning. I'm just gonna leave that because I wanna do the triple cast. I should probably be. Hold on, let me see. What is my elemancy looking like? Okay, so I have. Maybe I should. Let me. Yeah, let me just create a lightning because we're kind of running out, and I do like to use these a significant amount, so. Let's do that. So we got three more. And let me go grab this real quick. And then we'll get into the reclaiming of the regalia. But I really only had, I think I have five more achievements. For getting level 10 in survival, cooking, and fishing. Defeating Adamantoise and
the earthquakes. They've died down.
Oh yeah, forgot about those.
All 13 royal arms. Just
sleep out under the stars tonight.
I just haven't tried for the 13 royal arms. But that's pretty much the update of my progress towards New Game Plus whenever it comes out. Nothing too big of a deal. Let's see. Well, let's make a cup of noodles. I have 93 AP. I'll have to spend that. We've got some new pictures. Like I said, we're going to be saving a lot more pictures than I normally would.
This one's pretty good.
I know. I dig it too.
That's not a bad picture right there.
Perfect timing.
So, any bright ideas, Ignis?
A dark one, as it were. A frontal assault would leave us exposed. But if we move under cover of night, we might be able to infiltrate the base unnoticed.
And until then?
We learn all we can about the base's design and attempt to narrow down the Regalia's location. I'll analyze what intelligence we have available to find us a way in.
Sounds good, Specs.
All right! We're gonna get our wheels back!
Okay, let's begin the operation. I both like and hate this mission at the same time. It's not a bad mission, but it's just I feel like they could have done a little bit better with it. That's just my opinion. I do think they could have made it a little bit better than it is, but it's still not a bad mission, and I do kind of like how it ends.
Our goal is the Regalia. The last thing we want is to engage an entire garrison. Avoid detection at all costs.
In and out before it gets light, then.
Indeed. Even if it means leaving the task unfinished, we withdraw before we overstay our welcome.
Okay. I do hate how this is. Be quiet and infiltrate or you fail.
Together on my signal. Until then, hold position. 3, 2, 1.
I can insta-warp kill them in the back.
All right.
Not bad. Might still be hope for you.
Stop.
What?
Searchlights. We're clear. Tread warily.
All right.
Shouldn't have to, if we keep to the shadows.
Right.
I actually forget the route I need to take to find the Regalia without getting seen.
Target the blind spot. One hit, one kill.
Where's the third? Get him before he gets into the light. Oh, I can warp strike him from. Okay.
That's how it's done.
Oh, yeah. Like a boss.
I think we need to go over here. Would you move the light? Dude, why is the spotlight not going? All right. All right, I don't know. Oh, can I not open this? Thought I could open that. All right, let's go this way. See, I told you I forgot this mission. I forgot where to go in this mission. Like, I know the outcome of the mission, I just don't... Oh, here we go, we gotta open this one. Oops.
This what's powering the base?
A Magitek generator of some description. It would explain why the troopers in the vicinity are uncommonly strong.
I say we wreck it. Spare us the sneaking around.
The risk is too great. Finding the Regalia comes first. Not a sound. You'll alert the enemy.
Got it.
I thought he was facing me. I don't know where all six of these guys are. There's three. Here's four, but I feel like someone's gonna see me do this. Alright, I gotta move to get behind him in time. Go, go. There we go. Oh, I got him.
Yeah, you're in fine form. Keep it up.
I screwed that up the very first time I did this. I don't really know how, because that was stupid easy. And there's the Regalia. Wow, this was a lot easier the second time.
There's the old girl.
She's a real sight for sore eyes.
And none the worse for her time in Imperial hands.
What have we here?
Change of plans. Our new objective is to clear a path for the Regalia.
He takes pretty good damage. I'm not gonna waste the armiger on him. Get potion. That parry. And I screwed up. It's regular potion. Just do piercer.
Opening.
We're in the home stretch.
Oh, where are you going? There we go. What's die.
Apologies.
Is that it? No.
Stay sharp. It isn't over yet.
Hold on. When will it end? Let me kill them.
Nice guy. Wait more. Wine less.
Blow up the energy tank.
Here goes.
Attack all the enemies nearby.
Oh my gosh, there's a ton of enemies. Use the Imperial weaponry to blow up the energy tanks. Catch troopers. Okay. I didn't do this the last time I played. It's not really necessary.
So long.
Make it. I'm gonna go throw this at these guys over here. Oh, dang it, that did not go how I wanted it to. I must have missed. I'm gonna kill myself. I have Ignis mark all of them. Come on, do it again. Do it again, Ignis. Do it one more time. Should kill him off. Oh, there's one on top. Oh, Where's the one up top? Did he die? Alright, I'll go take care of this guy. Oh, there we go, we got one more swordsman. And we're good. Maybe. Alright, let's try to get in the Regalia. I think we're good to go. No? Where's the one enemy I missed? They took their weapons out. Now, what the? Hello? Oh, here we go. We've got a sniper hiding.
We'll take out the generator and all enemies in the area. Noct, focus your efforts on the generator. There's a chance doing so will weaken the MTs.
No more stealth?
Our cover's blown. Go to town.
Yes, sir!
I don't exactly remember the path to this, either. We're gonna have to fight that mech. Right, I think we have to, fight both of these mechs?
Is fair game. Hold nothing back. The habit keeps the enemy off balance. Try this.
Oh, there's a mech coming over here at me. No, I want the soldier. I would like my Operate. There we go! Where are my teammates? What are they doing? Hold up, where? Alright, I'm supposed to go over there. I was gonna see if I could hit it with that thing. I thought it was just through this little gate here. I think I'm fighting alone. I don't know where they went. Oh, what's in this building? Mega Phoenix? That's not bad. And we're here. Ooh, that worked out well. Okay, where are they? Are you idiots gonna help me at all? Or am I just fighting by myself? Alright, there's the snipers. No, I want. Give me the. Oh my gosh, stop locking onto him! Pissing me off, game! Let me lock onto these idiots. Alright, I just downed myself and then got back up immediately. Is it just him? Alright, let's kill him. I think it's just him. Potion up. Get up, Noctis. I don't really need to call him in.
The energy field is down.
Now's our chance. Come on.
All right, let's get out of here.
Keep it together.
Let's kill this thing. Guys, are you gonna help me?
This much trouble doesn't look good.
Get out! I still don't exactly, like, this sounds so stupid, but I still don't exactly know how I summon. Like, it's not as easy as just hitting LT, like it makes it look. I need to figure out how to exactly do it. For playing through this game as much as I have, I should know how to do it.
Try this!
One shot!
Didn't think this guy would be so hard to kill after I wiped out the last one easy. Potion up. Let me just shoot. Let me use Piercer. Man, we're doing like no damage. Okay, don't register my X button. Man, I'm wasting a lot of potions fighting this stupid mech. There we go, let's shoot.
Oh, hi there, opening.
Alright, we almost have him dead. And he's dead.
Tucker killed. Duly noted.
Am I even going the right way to get to the Regalia? I'm not even going the right way. Alright, Prompto, get your ass back up.
Iggy's looking pretty rough.
Alright, where is the Regalia? Oh, I forgot about this. Okay. No, you gotta just go, because it's destroyed. But it doesn't help you by telling you where the Regalia is in terms of where you are.
Let's clean this
go
up
this
quick.
Way.
Yeah. Don't fall behind, Noct.
I won't.
Oh, where is the Regalia? This is the one reason I don't like this mission, is that the objective is messed up because the Magitech generator is destroyed, and once I get to the Regalia, it ends the mission, which means, you know. Alright, well, this is great. Why am I having so much trouble with this? Where did we come in at?
You kidding me?
Not over there. We didn't come in over there. There's only one way in here, so we obviously came in this way. Why am I having so much trouble with this? That's not what I wanted to do. And why is that sun so egregiously bright? Wait, I think it's this way. I think I got it. Is this the correct way? I don't even... Oh, yep, there it is. There's the Regalia. Let's go. What the? Hold up, dude. What is this? Why is it messed up, dude? This is exactly what I did the last time. I destroyed the generator. Maybe I didn't hit it enough. The last time it did the same thing for me. It was like, oh, okay, well, you destroyed the generator, but we're still gonna leave that as your objective. Alright, I'm back.
Are you kidding me?
Did I not? And I'm fighting it alone, because my teammates are... Like, I'm holding left trigger. I'm tapping left trigger. Like, I don't understand how it works. I really need to figure it out, because it's just stupid at this point, because I don't know how to do it. And it's not letting me attack.
You're done for.
Do no damage to this stupid thing. Broke a leg off.
Pronto.
Prompto, what are you doing, dude?
You've got it on its last leg,
Ignis.
All right. Well, I shouldn't have used these because my Ignis finally did. Can it not get up? I think it can't even get up. Alright. Oh, okay. I understand. I understand why this messed up is because you need to summon to complete this. And I didn't summon to complete this.
Grab the regalia and split.
Oh look, that got fixed. The last time I played this, it never did update. So that's nice.
Piece got warped cake, wing.
This part is.
Inadvertent though it was, we dealt the Empire a crushing blow today. The Marshal will be pleased to hear of this.
Oh, thanks for all the help.
Pretty sweet, busting up that base. Bust a base. I like the sound of that for this sort of thing. There's a base. We go in and bust it up. Bust a base. Whatever. I'm calling it that. You don't have to.
I won't.
Seems a bit flippant. Why not go for something a little more epic?
Because I thought of it first. So that's the name. Bust a base. Get used to it.
Easier said than done.
Glad he finally decided to rejoin the group after missing like half of this mission. I don't even know where he went.
Guys?
Long has it been, Noctis.
Bravis.
You receive the storm's blessing, and yet you know nothing of the consequences.
Watch it.
Be still, all of you.
Not good.
Heir to a crown befitting no other. Witness his splendor and glory. All hail the chosen king.
Awful high and mighty for an imperial rat, serving the enemy to hunt down Luna.
I do not serve. I command. The king's sworn shield.
You better believe it.
A weak shield protects naught.
Wanna go? Let's do it!
Should the Chosen fall, that too is fate.
I'd say that's far enough. A hand, Highness.
Not from you.
Oh, but I'm here to help.
And how is that?
By taking the army away.
You expect us to believe that?
When next we meet, it'll be across the seas. Just so happens, we have business of our own with the tutelary deity, don't we? Fare thee well, your majesty. And safe travels.
You guys know that guy?
Ravus Nox Fleuret, first son of Tenebrae, and elder brother to Lady Luna Freya.
At long last, the Imperial blockades of Diskaian roadways have been removed. The Imperial Army has also demolished all related facilities erected around the region. The Provisional Government of Insomnia anticipates increased traffic congestion along most local highways and encourages all citizens to refrain from any unnecessary travel for the time being.
So help me figure this out. That was Luna's brother?
The High Commander himself. Wartime makes for quick promotions.
Even a son of Tenebrae can rise to the top.
But why would he want to lead their army?
Who cares?
Certainly formidable enough on his own.
Ugh.
If Ravis wants power, I'll give him a taste.
I feel like that part would have been a lot better if they just let you fight him. If you would have fought him and, you know, it wouldn't have ended with you killing him, but it would have just ended as a fight. It would have been a fight. It would have been a boss fight, but it wouldn't have ended with him dying. I guess that's my point. I feel like that would have been much better than Arden stepping in, like, I need a babysitter to get me out of trouble. I just think it would have been much better if you would have just fought him and maybe had Arden step in before you fully won or something like that, opposed to what happens in the game as it is. But I think that's pretty much going to do it for this episode. We just have this little drive to Lestalem, and then we're going to meet up with Iris. But that'll be for the next episode, so I think I'm going to cut it here, guys. You're not going to miss anything except a drive to Lestalem. So I hope you guys enjoyed, and I'll catch you all in the next episode. Peace out, guys.